Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Ms. Jervis. Today is January 25th, 2014. We have some very sad news. If you heard today, there was a police respond to a shooting at Maryland Mall, 3 confirmed dead. God, this is so sad. Police descended on a mall in Malibu, MD, Saturday morning after receiving reports that a shooter had opened fire there. Authorities were on the scene at Columbia Mall, and Howard County Chief of Police Bill McMahon confirmed 3 people were dead, and he did not think there were any more shooters in or around the mall. "We are very confident it was a single shooter," he said. The Howard County Police Department provided a series of updates on its Twitter feed. Nothing that police were at 11:15 a.m. that shoots referred. Police rushed into the scene immediately after receiving a number of 911 calls, Howard County exclusive Ken Ullman said. Oh my God. McCullough said the 3 victims were found in a store in the upper level of the mall, and one was found near gun and ammunition. One of those victims appears to be the shooter. McCullough said he decided that it appeared that the gunman shot 2 people and then shot himself. McCullough described the indicator as a chaotic scene. It's a crowded mall. You know how many people are there on this Saturday afternoon. Many people have secured themselves in stores, he added, but they are slowly being allowed to leave the mall. The detectives are talking to them as they exit to see what they saw. Oh my God. That is the saddest thing I've ever heard. I mean, boy, that's like so sad. Literally. I mean, I would never. Now I'm afraid to go to the mall. Please write down your prayers. I hope that they, whoever was in the shooting, feels better. Rest in peace. Bye, guys.